What up, Bossomers? Today, we are going to play the PS Vitas, and the game is Assassin's Creed 3 Liberation. You are a chick in it. Don't mind it. It's awesome. And if you guys are going to hate on Black Ops the Classified, real quick, I want to show you that it looks pretty good. Pause yours. He's gonna pause it real quick. I knew about it.
Here, hold on. Let me fix this.
I'm gonna get to like a hostile thing.
It's pretty fun.
Okay. Well, I want to rearrange the camera.
There are like Legos everywhere because our cousin, baby cousin, and our sister.
And while this is loading, he's gonna show you some more stuff. Love it.
Okay.
So show them how to like do the weapons and stuff.
Okay, the weapons you just click on here. I have bombs. What the heck's this thing?
Blow darts.
I have bombs, blow darts. I do not know what this thing is.
I think they're like.
And then I have a gun. I go back in here. I have
machete. Fist,
hidden blades, a machete, which is kind of boss. Here, let me get it out.
A sugar cane machete.
Okay, here. See, you can kind of see it. It looks, it's freaking awesome. My friend, he was hating on this game. I would recommend getting a Vita if you don't already have one. I just got this for Christmas, and it's really awesome. And I just love freaking climbing trees. So get up and climb trees. And now he's gonna show you a little Black Ops.
I think people are probably like hating on this game because it's for the Vita and they don't know how good it looks yet.
And I gotta angle this.
Black Ops thing isn't on it.
Yeah, there's the class. Things are really good, and by the way, it has two set screens, the front screen and the back. There's something on the back, it has a bunch of X's and O's.
Friend, they can't see you at all.
And that's just how to see how it looks. I think it looks pretty good. Okay, and that's...
Wait. Keep it in front of it. Oh, that's better here. Now we are going to be switching back to Assassin's Creed. I am not...
Dramatic.
So we are going to be switching back to Assassin's Creed 3. Liberation.
Move. Oh. I'm a moose,
yeah. Yeah, I have to say I like the new peel thing. Right here. It's really freaking fun. And I'm red on her. And I hate the V trees because I can't do anything. I would be in the main city of New Orleans. I'm going to check if I can. If I'm going back to this village, because I really would want to go back to the main city. I hate it in the woods. The main city, there's this huge cathedral, and I'll be showing you that when I get back there. We'll be recording again. Hey, let me go. The city's fun to play at. See, that's just a little freaking... Look at the fighting. And our cousin, he's sitting on my bed. We're not going to show him, though. He's playing, Saints Row 2. What the heck? Where are you guys? Who wants me? Oh, someone up. Oh, I hate this. Oh. Well, I'm doing a mission. He'll show you some more Black Ops. More Black Ops. Trent.
More Black Ops.
Trent. Okay. I'm gonna lay down. Sans danger. My back hurts. There we go. Come on, take care.